je genoten in het veld?
Oh, it's very nice to be on the pitch, like every game. It's a nice game also for fans. And I need to say AZ is a very good team and they want to play great football. And it was a difficult game, especially first half.
Ja, en wanneer merk je van, dit wordt gewoon een makkelijke wedstrijd, we gaan gewoon ruim winnen. Wanneer merk je dat? Wanneer krijg je dat gevoel?
No. I don't think it was an easy game. Because we score quick. This is very important. But after that we also have some difficulties because AZ want to play great football and they did a lot of difficult things for us. And yeah, second half I think we put the tempo a little bit higher and then was also for them more difficult, but it was not easy game.
Heb je het gevoel dat je zelf ook elke wedstrijd beter wordt? Want die assist bij de 1-0 was al heel mooi en het werd alleen maar beter eigenlijk.
Yes, I think yes. You feel better and better physically every game. And this is normal things. But I think it's most important how team play. If you play good football, then for me and for other players is more easy to play good and then is no problem.
Ja, want die eigen lijn heb je in PSV was dan een incident dat het daar niet lukte. Was, zie je het als een incident?
Yes, I think it was a big incident. We didn't do good that game. We give them goals. They play also from their strength. We didn't stop that. And yeah, we cannot wait next game against them.
Om revanche te nemen.
Sorry?
Om revanche te nemen.
Yeah, always you want revanche and yeah, it will be nice, but they have great team also. We have great team. There is a lot of good teams. AZ is a good team also. It's a nice competition.
Ja, dat jullie nu 5 punten achter staan nog op PSV, baart dat je zorgen?
Yes, I mean this is not so much. Still they need to come to Amsterdam. If they play one draw, we need to win every game. But I think there is a lot of good teams, you know, and then you need to be concentrated every game.
Het verhaal gaat dat jij lang met Ten Hag hebt gezeten om over tactiek te praten. Zo kan je iets meer vertellen wat daar besproken is?
No, we didn't speak so long. We talk just a little bit, and it's normal after the game. Coach like to speak with more experienced players always, and to ask us something, and also to give us some things what he expects from us. And I think this is very nice, and because he really likes football and he wants to make us better, and I think this is very nice.
En wat is er veranderd na dat gesprek? Heb je iets aan tactiek veranderd?
Yeah, about everything, you know, because we like to discuss about football and we are people who like football and it's always nice to discuss about football because every game gives you something different and always is possible to be better.